The deputy head of the Novokakhovskaya VGA tried to blow up in the car. On March 13, an explosive device went off next to Vitaly Gura's car when he stopped near the Smachna Kraina canteen in Novaya Kakhovka. Baza writes that the traitor was injured, he was taken to the hospital. The military movement of Ukrainians and Crimean Tatars H took responsibility for the assassination attempt. Thank you for watching my video. For more videos, stay connected and must subscribe my channel. Thank you.